Would anyone like to know what the invaders from Earth 1 are up to inside our facility? I don't blame you. Bet it'd be fascinating stuff. But we don't have any multiverse invasion monitoring equipment. Asked for it, told it was stupid. Anyway, I hope these monsters replace our air with chlorine.